Come into the frame, my son. We meet again.
Hi.
At the shop.
Yeah.
At one of the shops, at least. If you've been following us today, so far... Sorry, William Shatner just went into space, so I'm kind of, you know, still William Shatner. if you've been following along with this video series, we've been making the Eroded Nail from Hollow Knight, which is a game that's available on PS4 and other consoles and stuff like that.
Yeah, and
computer. Yeah, on the computer stuff.
Basically wherever you can get games.
Play games. It's one of his favorite games, so we wanted to make a project from it, so we made the Eroded Nail. In the last two videos, we've made our initial design. We've cut it out with an angle grinder. We've put it into the forge to round out the edges. We've started a fire at least maybe once. Who knows if it's going to happen again? I don't know. Maybe twice. Who knows? We've got a lot of things wet with spritzing. Mm-hmm. Lots of spritzing.
Lots of spritzing.
this is the last video in this series, so please enjoy this and see the finished product that we end up with. And we hope you like this. If you like this type of video, if you like this type of collaboration with me and Luke, this would be, something we'd love to do more of, so let us know in the comments below what you think.
Spoilers, there's gonna be more.
Uh-oh. Fires?
No, not more fires. More videos.
Okay, good. All right. No more fires.
Also, remember to subscribe.
All right, so we're getting all set up to weld the handle onto the bottom of the nail here. We have it clamped down to the table. Got the welder here. Gotta turn that on. Got my welding helmet, which I need, and my gloves. And then, what did I get? Welding.
I'm here too.
Luke's also here. Clippity clippity.
Cool. We have a spear now.
Look at that thing. We totally do have a spear. A very ugly spear, which we got to clean up. What don't we need, though?
Spritz.
That is a weld. Not the cleanest thing ever, but it's holding on there. See? It's still sticking.
Is this going to be like that? No, it's not. It is not going to be like that. Nope. We don't talk about that. We don't talk about that.
Still on there. In the arms of the angel. Now we clean. Alright, kiddo. This is your project. I gotta know what you think about it. What do you think? Ow, that's hot.
Yep. Alright, same.
Looks
like
pretty
it?
Good.
You like it?
Yeah.
It's nice.
It's very spearish.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna fix that though.
Yes. We can do that right now.
Yeah.
That sounded terrible.
Now we add in the detail.
Mark on the nail where you want the cuts.
And we'll just go with that.
Gonna go with that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Let there be sparks.
Alright, then.
Yeah! Dude, this fits, it's a perfect spiral. Look at that. Ready? Oh! You guys see that? That looks pretty awesome. So this is now, we come in with the black spray paint, and we're just gonna get the whole thing. And now, we just need it to dry. Flap this down.
Yeah.
Sir? We have a nail.
Cool.
Looks awesome.
Ha! Huh.
So thank you again for joining us for this series. We really had a great time doing it, me and my son. It was a phenomenal time. We got to spend a lot of quality time. He got to see some skills being learned that I have just picked up, such as forging and welding. We really just had a lot of fun with this thing. So thank you for coming along with the journey for us. If you've stayed watching this far, we appreciate it. Please consider subscribing. Please like the video. Share it around if you liked it. Share it around if you hated it. No news, or sorry, bad news is good news. Good news, bad news, never, I don't know. That's not a t-shirt. But speaking of which, because of this project and all the memorable quotes and everything that has come out of it, we have a bunch of merch for sale now. Like this one.
Perfect.
And this one. And this. There's also this one. And this! And this one. Buy yours and the link below. Right now. Do it. And this! And this! But without the hole I put in it. Sorry about that. So, you can find links to all the quotes and stuff like that in the videos below them, as well as a general link to our Tee Public store that has all of these merch in it. So please, if you want to support us, buy a t-shirt, hit like, subscribe, follow us, hit the bell, do all that stuff. It would all be very helpful. And let us know, have you built a project like this with your kid before or by yourself, and just learning new skills and see how you did at it? Share it below. Tell us about it. Tell us about what you'd like to see. Would you like to see more videos like this? Would you see less videos like this? All feedback is good feedback, and we take it in. So thank you very much for sticking with us through this, and I hope you enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun doing it, and we hope to do a lot more like it. So thank y'all. Please like, subscribe. Love you. Bye.